Good morning, guys. We're off to Disneyland. We are already dressed. I'm wearing a princess shirt. It has Cinderella, Belle, Snow White, and Ariel. I got from for $10 at the Disney store, and I'm wearing just jeans. And Kayla's wearing her Mickey emoji, mini emoji shirt she got for $6 at the Disney store. And what are you wearing, Kristen?
Stuff.
She's just,
I'm not Disney-fied.
She's not Disney-fied. So,
but I couldn't find anything.
She looks cute anyway. She couldn't find anything. She tried. So we are off to the
That would be awful.
For the Peter Pan ride, and this ride is the longest at an hour wait. Everything else right now is about 10, 5, 15 minutes at the most, but we gotta ride the ride that's always gonna be just crowded. And after this, we're gonna ride the Haunted Mansion and the Pirates of the Caribbean. There's Kayla, there's Adam, yeah.
And Kristen.
And Kristen, we're just waiting in line.
Let's put some pirate treasure. Gems.
You tell tales, so says I, Davy Jones.
No need to expose your superstructure.
Come on now.
Well, anchor now, you swabbies. What be I offered for this?
Me heart is yo ho. Yo ho, yo ho, a forest life for me.
We will continue your holiday tour momentarily.
Please maintain your tour. Will now continue.
Maybe she can live at Disneyland one day.
That'd be awesome.
So we're at Hungry Bears. We just ate lunch, or we're still eating. Actually, I finished mine. I had a kids burger, and then Kristen's eating kids chicken nugget. And what did you have for dessert? Let's see. Where is it? We went to the Winnie the Pooh. We got Tigger Tail, and Kayla had got a really yummy cupcake. So it had ears, but they ate the ears already. Uh-huh. Kayla doesn't like the food at Hungry Bear, so we're gonna go and get her pizza. I think it's by near the carousel. So anyway, yep. So So we're just enjoying the view. See? Yeah, you're looking at Chrysalis. She's a view, apparently. Oh, and babies are here. Little babies. So, yep, I got my necklace. Can't wait for nighttime. It will glow. So, yep. So, we're just having a good time.